My favourite part of the week is heading to yoga. It really helps with my mental health. Luckily, I'm a 10-minute cycle away, so I can just ride my bike down. My lock here has a few combinations, which got me thinking. There's a lot of coronavirus variants popping up around the world, and lots of people are wondering why. Well, inside a virus particle, there are molecules called nucleotides. They form different combinations, just like my lock. So imagine a lock where each wheel has four options, and the whole lock has 30,000 wheels. The specific combination of all these wheels makes up what we call the genome sequence. This is what makes up each virus. Now, when the virus spreads, it copies this sequence. But sometimes wheels can slip in the process, which is natural and common. Mostly, this doesn't change much, and the virus affects us the same. But sometimes, the virus makes copies that don't work. Those variants usually die out. Other times, though, a faulty copy can make the virus stronger. It might be more transmissible or more resistant to our immune systems. These variants can thrive. The longer the pandemic goes on, the more time the COVID-19 virus has to mutate, so we'll keep seeing more variants. That's why vaccination is so important. We can protect ourselves and help reduce the risk of the virus mutating and producing more variants. Thankfully, New Zealand's vaccine for COVID-19 is also able to protect us against the latest variants that have emerged.